Yes, Dan speaking. When did this ransomware attack happen? Oh, so your entire airport is blocked?
They have less than 36 hours until their files will be deleted.
What happened? Who did it? Can we fix it?
I hope to find some clues. Perhaps we can figure out who the attackers are.
You're right. This is one of those nasty protectors that normally takes a very long time.
What? Is this Russian?
Maybe something red.
They've been quite active.
We need to keep digging.
Remember NotPetya from last year? Damn it! Failed processing. Listen to me, don't pay. Whatever they say, don't pay. It doesn't matter. I'll get back to you in a few hours.
Do you remember the story of GPCode? We worked on GPCode maybe 2006, 2008. It was one of the first ransomwares we seen. I remember there was a vulnerability in the key encryption. Found the RSA key.
It actually did it.
Nice.
I have some good news and some bad news. No, I'm not kidding. I'm serious.